Previously on The Walking Dead. What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
It's how the world works now!
Lee, are those bad people dead?
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I got it! Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Okay, you can come, but you have to promise to stay quiet. Clementine! Clementine!
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Lee, I saw my parents.
Come here, sweetie. You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no!
Van told me that Krista.
What do you think?
Oh, Mage, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
No.
You have to admit it has a ring to it.
Omid is a good name. I like it.
Thank you, Clementine.
You always agree with him.
Because I'm always right.
You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay. Hello? What's that? Good. No one's here. Guess it's safe to get cleaned up. Please have water. better. Oh, shoot.
I see you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me. Come on out now.
Leave me alone.
Don't think I will.
Why not?
Are you stupid or something? Get out here. You got anything on you? Come on, let's see. I ain't gonna ask again.
No, that's all I have.
That's it? How'd you make it this long? I'm serious, what else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me, I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around, come on.
Please stop.
Give me that hat.
No!
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
My dad gave it to me.
Just give it to me. Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Krista, talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. It's more smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
Keep trying.
There's only so much I can do. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
We need to find a group. People we can trust. We've been on our own for too long.
Trust? You think you can trust someone out here? Not now. Not anymore.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet. Then ice. Then snow. It won't be easy.
It'll be better there, right?
Safer, maybe. So they say. But I don't know.
It has to be. I know it will.
We'll see. We just need to keep moving north.
We need to get to Wellington.
We'll try the best we can. I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Still not enough. The flames are too low. This won't burn. This'll never cook. This might burn.
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys. She's not sane.
You expect us to believe you're out here all alone?
What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Hey!
Krista, are you there?
Ah!
It's okay, boy. It's okay. So, where are your owners? They around? If they are, I hope they're nice. What's he doing? What'd you find, boy? Where are you going? Wait up! Looks pretty run over, but you never know. Let's look around for some food. Looks like it's been here for a while. Looks like they were a happy family once. I hope they left some food behind somewhere. Nothing edible. Wanna play? Wanna play catch? Okay, bring it back. Good boy, good boy. It's not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart. Empty. Better keep looking, boy. Hey, boy. What's the matter? Have to be quiet. It's okay. He's dead. Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Ever. It's okay. We're smart, and he's not. We're smarter than all of them. It's okay, boy.
Shh.
He can't hurt us. Think he had himself tied up? Or did someone force him to do this? That looks like it hurt. Stand back, okay? Stay out of their reach. Still pretty sharp. At least we found something useful. We won't go another night without food, okay? Sick of that smell. No food here either. Find anything yet? Go. Oh my God. Thank you. Look, a can. Let's see what's inside. Please don't be bad. Thank God. I guess you're pretty hungry, too. Here you go. Hey, you don't need it all!
Ah!
sorry.
Come on, kid. We gotta get him.
I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
I'm fine. Just let me be.
Oh, was that so? Because last time I saw you, you could barely crawl away from that lurker back there. Look, you're in bad shape, kid.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn, that is low. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody? Well, I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. Now for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some...
Oh, shit! What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck.
Fuck, what are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
I can't remember the last time I saw a dog.
No, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
My neck? Why am I the one?
Because I don't know a dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
All right. Let's see.
Whoa, hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I want to know how believable her story is.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? Look me in the eyes when you answer.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at... All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine. Because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Aw, shit!
Then she was bitten by a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I need a dog.
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Whoa! What the
you
fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
you're the
that.
One telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I just need a doctor. And then I'll go. I don't want my arm to get infected.
None of us want to get infected. That's the point.
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Damn, that must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again. No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would.
I just want to fix my arm to stop the bleeding. I'm not gonna hurt anyone. I promise you, it was just a dog bite. That's all it was.
We'll know soon enough, young lady.
Who's she?
Sarah, what I say, stay inside.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding, and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
I can take care of myself.
Clearly.
I understand you're scared, and I feel terrible delaying treatment. We've got to be sure.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cap. We could probably get by
Alvin, with... please.
But, yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. If it turns out you're telling the truth, I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son.
Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time, you'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the shed.
Maybe you could let me go?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches. doctor. He's gotta have stuff for stitches.
Makes me feel like a fucking idiot when we're not on the same page.
We are on the same page.
Not out there, we weren't. Not about the girl. I saw you get soft.
What do you want me to do, Beck? Put a bullet in it?
I want you to think about our family first.
It's all I think about. So don't give me any shit.
I need some air.
What the hell are you doing?
I need your help.
Me? No. I'm sorry, but I can't do nothing.
Please, I need to fix my arm.
Are you out of your mind? Even if you ain't bitten by some lurker, which you probably are, you can't be here. You gotta get out of here, you understand? Get back into that shed and Carlos will take care of you in the morning.
I'm sorry I bothered you.
You should be.
I don't have anyone who will help me.
Come on now, don't get upset. Don't get like that. I'm serious. You need to get out of here.
I saw when everyone was arguing. You wanted to help.
You didn't see anything. Look, you gotta get out of here before my wife finds you. I'm serious. You gotta go. I got enough problems already. We got a baby on the way. Rebecca's all emotional. Got a mess of hormones causing all sorts of trouble.
I don't want to get you in trouble.
I'm already in trouble just talking to you.
I could really use your help.
I'm screwed if anyone finds out I did this. You understand? What do you need?
The cut on my arm needs to be cleaned and stitched.
Stitched? I ain't doing that.
I'll figure it out on my own.
All right, look. I don't know what I can find. We're short on bandages, but I might be able to find something clean that will work.
I need something to clean it out with, and a needle and thread could help too.
I don't even know where to look. Carlos has medical supplies on lockdown. We don't got much these days.
Well, whatever you can get, I'll find the rest on my own.
Okay, wait here. Some bandages. And I got you a juice box in case you're thirsty.
Thank you.
Alvin, house meeting in 5 minutes.
Oh, okay, thanks. Now you need to go.
Thank you.
you made my decision.
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Could be. We don't know.
She's connected to somebody. There's no way she's out here by herself.
She said she was with a friend. They got attacked.
Yeah, right.
Whoever she's with, they'll probably come looking for us. Take care of you, got her back.
You're not supposed to be in here. Hi. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know. Why? What will he do? Get mad at me. What does he do when he gets mad? He gets angry. And he says he's disappointed in me. And then he just loves me and wants me to be safe.
That's it? Nothing else?
Yeah. It's the worst. What happened to you?
A dog bit me.
Sounds scary. I bet it hurts.
You want to see it?
It really wasn't one of them.
It really wasn't. Okay.
Ew, gross.
I know, right?
You have to bandage it, like my dad does.
Yeah, I know. Help me. I need something to clean it with. And I need a needle with thread to sew it up. Do you know where those things are?
My dad has some stuff for cleaning with the supplies. Kind of burns. I don't... I don't know if he has stuff for sewing, though.
Really? Seems like he would.
We don't have much. He's still trying to restock since we moved. I'll help you.
Good. Thank you.
I'm Sarah.
I'm Clementine.
We're friends. Right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca's okay, but she's old. And that's it. And if her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to, like, be my friend. And then I'll be super old.
Yes, we are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what. Do you promise or not?
I promise.
Me too. Friends. Pinky swears forever. I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. Let me look around. I think this is it.
That'll work.
You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah. mean. I guess that's all I need. I'd better get out of here.
That man sometimes. Need to have this baby. Let it be okay. Let it be his.
This is gonna suck. Now the fun part. Now, just like last time, just how Krista showed me.
Holy shit.
What the?
How the hell did he get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
The shed should have been safe.
I'm still not bitten. I never was. And you left me out here to die.
You patched yourself up?
Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
I did. I took stuff. And I'm sorry. I really am.
And you think you can trust her?
God damn it, don't even start. Any of you would have done the same if you were half as tough as this little girl. So just save it.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
This might hurt a little.
Ow.
How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof. I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
What do you mean?
You manipulated my daughter.
I asked for her help.
She's not someone you can just ask for help. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay. You're forgiven. Just don't make any more mistakes.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry. That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
Better than losing it.
Now you can say that again. Scars? They're way cooler than stumps. What?
Nothing. I just had a friend who lost his arm once. That's all.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool.
Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... we had a bad experience once.
What happened?
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault. We thought we could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. And there was nothing we could do about it.
Anyway, hopefully you understand.
I do. Yeah.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I'm thinking about moving on.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want. Okay, let yourself heal up. Take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it. So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking. I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
Other people took care of me, if that's what you're asking.
I was just curious on how you made it this far.
I just tried to stay with good people and not do anything dumb.
Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them, but they were already dead.
Wow. Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors and we all tried to make it, but it didn't work. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He taught me how to shoot a gun.
What happened to him?
I ran away. I was stupid. There was a man who said he knew my parents. I thought I knew what I was doing, but I ran away, and Lee died because of it.
Maybe he would have died anyways.
It was my fault. I just... Sometimes people die because of me.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. Couple fresh brookies for dinner? Wouldn't that be nice?
Oh, you're still here. I wouldn't get comfortable if I were you. Maybe you fooled everyone else, but not me. Nothing to say? You got what you needed.
I just needed some help.
Well, you got it. Now go.
I won't stay long.
Good, because I don't trust you. And stay the hell away from my husband.
How you holding up? I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night. Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back. Her bark's worse than her bite.
She's all talk. She doesn't scare me.
She was in a mood last night, that's for sure.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further. Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that I mean taught proper. Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
Yeah, but not a rifle.
Well, that makes sense. Less kick. This thing would probably knock you on your ass. Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, "I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it."
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me, and of course the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
'Cause you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
Okay, well, I didn't know that.
It's fine. He apologized.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
You should tell him that.
Uncle Pete!
Nick!
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
What can I do?
See if you can find anything else.
Like what?
Like what might tell us who did this.
This one's shot too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
There are more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Foobar.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now!
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself!
Nick's right. This doesn't look good.
No, it don't. But one of these folks might still be alive, and they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clem. You wanna be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess, just like baiting a fish.
I'm on it.
You always so agreeable?
No.
Good. You'll fit right in with this outfit. Look, just keep your head on straight. Same deal. He's shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
No.
Good. Damn it. More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
With Krista, the woman I was with, what happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me.
Please.
Fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it. God damn it. Lurkers! I'm out of ammo. Come this way.
Bitch.
Damn it. Get your asses over here, both of you.
I'll cover you.
We gotta get out of here. Get over here, god damn it. Come on. Come on. Jesus.
Gonna do? Someone's outside. Someone came here looking for you. A man.
What? Did he say what his name was?
We know damn well who it was.
Who is he?
One of the guys we were with before.
What's he gonna do?
I can't keep going.
I figure we got about 4-5 more days to reach those mountains.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
I thought you were dead.